गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन, दिस इज जी वेंकटेश्वर राव, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ सीएससी सीआईईटी. वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस पाइथन प्रोग्रामिंग यूनिट 1. First of all, what can Python do? Python is a popular programming language. Like that, we have so many programming languages. First programming language, ADA, and then object oriented languages, procedure languages, high level languages like that. Python is a programming language. It was created by Guido van Rossum and released in 1991, developed in 1989. What can Python do? Python can be used on a server to create web applications like JSP, servlets, like that. Python can be used to handle big data and perform complex mathematics. Python can also use it to handle big data and perform complex mathematics. Python can be used to handle system scripting. Scripting languages, HTML, DHTML, JavaScript, etc. Why Python? Python works on different platforms: Windows, Mac, Linux, Raspberry PI, etc. These are the different operating systems. Windows, popular operating system, Mac OS, Linux, Raspberry PI, etc. Python has a simple syntax similar to the English language. Simple sentences in English language. Like that, high level languages are also same the syntax. Python has syntax that allows developers to write programs with fewer lines than some other programming languages. For example, we see C programming, each and every program the structure must be followed, the syntax must be followed. But in Python, fewer lines than same other programming language, C programming, Java, Pascal, etc. Many open source frameworks and tools. Python have open source. Open source is nothing but we will develop and download from free of cost and develop our own technologies. Python is a high level programming language. High level languages, example, C programming is high level language. It is having compiler and interpreter. So any programming language having compiler, that programming languages are called high level language. Python also high level language. It have an interpreter. Key points about Python. Python programming language can be executed in two modes: interactive mode and a normal or script mode. Interactive mode. In this mode, lines of code is directly written and executed in the Python interpreter shell. which provide the results. Normal or script mode. In this mode, the source code is saved to a file with .pa extension and the file is executed by the Python interpreter. In the script mode, we written every program, save as file name with dot extension py, then we use interpret the Python interpreter. Interactive mode, directly we execute our lines of code without saving files. Okay. Features of Python programming language. Python is simple. Simple. Python is a simple and minimalistic language. Simple is nothing but the code is written in simple statements. Easy to learn. Python has a very simple syntax. It means it is very easy to learn and code. So we learn Python easy. File and open source, free and open source. Most Linux operating systems have Python by default. For example, Linux, Mac OS, their operating system, they provide Python as free in their operating systems. So free and open source. Open source is nothing but which is free of cost. We download and install Linux. High level language. When you write programs in Python, this is an high level language. So high level is nothing but they can have interpreter or compiler. So Python is having an interpreter, that's why Python is an high level language. Python is interpreted. A Python program need not be compiled like programs in C and Java languages. In Python program, no need to compile Python programs. Python programs can be directly executed from their source code using a Python interpreter. Source code by using a Python interpreter. Features of Python programming language. Python support object-oriented programming like Java. Object is nothing but an entity. We can send an email by using Python module can SMT PLIB. We can send an email by using Python module called SMT PLIB. A Python program written on Windows operating system will also execute on Linux operating system as it is portable. Portable is nothing but execute, compile in one system and run in another system. That is different operating systems. Written Python program in Windows operating system and interpreted in Linux operating system. That is portability. Single line comment. It starts all programming languages having comments, single line comments and multiple comments. In Python programming, single line comment, it starts with hash symbol. Python is a case sensitive programming language. It means age, capital A, G, E and small A, G are two different identifiers in Python. Python is case sensitive. The difference between small and capital is nothing but case sensitive. Okay, thank you.